Elementary School goes to Balagnan Integrated School, as they are invited by the BIS school head and the president of Mamsol Valibor. Their number one objective is for us to share knowledge about processes and how to conduct reading innovation and to inspire their teachers to have their own innovative ideas to support reading for bawat bata lumabasa. Our first speaker is none other than Sir JPL Kakulanan, who shared on the processes on how to conduct innovation, and he shared also his innovation entitled Cope With Me or Collaborative Peers in a Meaningful Environment, followed by yours truly, whose innovation titled So Basta Ay Uli or So Lat Basta Sabot Ay Ha Uli for Grade 6, followed by the kinder teacher of Dansuli Elementary School and the person of Mom Loves and Giving, whose innovation title is SOS for Help or Singing of Sound for Help for the kinder. Next speaker is none other than Mom Jemima G. O'Clery, whose innovation is entitled CWL or Color Word for Lunch for the Grade 1 teacher. Next speaker is Mom Marjorie D. Obade, the Dansuli Elementary School Grade 4 teacher, whose innovation title is Kapo Sapo or Kaklasiko Sapo. Followed by Ma'am Tuna C. Hagiasco, the Grade 5 teacher of Dansuli Elementary School, whose innovation is entitled Helmet or Help Me Teacher for her Grade 5 pupils. Followed by Ma'am Lloyden C. Kipani, whose innovation is entitled 3D or 3-4 development for her Grade 2 pupils. And last but not the least, Ma'am Marcy Oyago, Dansuli Elementary School Grade 3 teacher, whose innovation is entitled To Let to Learn or Sit with Everyone and Teach to Learn for her Grade 3 pupils. Next are the photos or the pictures during our lock session or the learning action cell, as we are very grateful and thankful for the trust rendered to us by Balagnan Integrated School to share our knowledge and expertise or experience with our reading innovations. We hope that this action cell may help them and may motivate them and inspire them to have their own innovative and constructive teaching and reading to help their children. Back and relax. We do hope that you will be inspired by our innovation.
Thank you.